All right, let's talk about the symptoms. Say you're just noticing you're just a little sluggish. Maybe your libido is just not really the way it used to be. What are some of the symptoms you should look for?
Well, when hormones go down, people, men and women, experience all kinds of negative side effects and symptoms. One of the first things people actually experience is problems with their brain function. And that can be foggy brain, trouble with memory, irritability, depression, anxiety. It affects a lot of people's moods. A lot of people end up on antidepressants in middle age. And the real reason is because of hormone decline. They also have an increase in aches and pains. There's something called temperature dysregulation. They can feel too hot, too cold. Of course, the classic hot flashes that women can experience, which are extremely uncomfortable for many people. So there's just lots and lots, unable to sleep. People just feel tired and fatigued. Again, loss of libido. There's so many symptoms. It's just a decrease in quality of life.
I mean, does it sort of sneak up on you, though, that as the hormones start to decline, it's generally, unless you're sick or something, but it's a gradual thing, and so you just think, oh, this is a sign of age.
Right.
This must be what it feels like to be getting old.
Right. People just sort of tend to accept, oh, I guess I just have to live this way, and a lot of times when they go to their doctor and complain about these kind of symptoms, the doctors will tell them, oh, you know, you just have to live this way. It's just the way it is. You're getting older. It's normal. And people don't have to accept it because they can feel a whole lot better.